affirmative if you can overfly runway 16 right at the center. Justin 07 Romeo, safe flight condition?
07 Romeo, still with some of the visibility over here. Probably, if you
want
to
be following. Cessna 07 Romeo, right?
In fact, if you don't mind, any chance I can get a transition over to, say, would be on, right?
Cessna 07 Romeo, westbound. 06. Cessna 07 Romeo, traffic just up your left wing, half a mile helicopter. Boeing 001 Heavy, the T-33 is about 5 miles to the southwest now, inbound, runway 34 left, line up and wait. Boeing 001 Heavy, Boeing 09er X-ray, just so...
And we've gotten word, it sounds like the chase planes are almost here and the airplane is moving to the runway. That's a great sight, Emily.
Absolutely a great sign. As you mentioned, just waiting maybe another short while on the chase planes and then this airplane will take her maiden voyage. Turning out onto the main runway now.
One chase plane today. You might see it in the shot. Once again, the 777X will take off to the north, here from Payne Field and Everett, Washington.
Air 4 report, departing head Boeing 777-6. Air 4 maintain visual separation, caution wait. Boeing 09er X-ray. Just wanted to make sure you overheard that. There's a helicopter low level, 100 or 200 feet, AGL. It's going to be on the west side of 34 left when you proceed inbound. What altitude are you planning on being at? Separation with heavy Boeing 777. Just read it back to your call center, please. Boeing 001 heavy, 34 left, clear to take off.
For takeoff. It's giving me chills.
Me too.
Morning, 09er X-ray traffic. Also on the west edge of runway 34 left, helicopter at 100 AGL.
Morning,
0 with you. Boeing 09 X-ray, the helicopter will now be on the east side of the freeway, east side. Air 4, additional traffic will be Boeing T-33, currently over Edmonds at 1,000. Air 4, for the T-33, remain at or above current altitude. Boeing 09 X-ray, still report the heavy Boeing inside, please, and the helicopter traffic. The only one that's on the west side of the runway is currently 1 mile west of 34 left at 2,100 restricted at or above that altitude.